15 seconds. And we have a fight in center ice. Dave Silk and Blair MacDonald going at it. I didn't see how it got started, but they're going at it. Silk has the helmet on. That's an advantage for him. Now he lost the helmet.
I never saw that start, Sam.
Just looked up, and all of a sudden, in center ice, they were going at it. And young Dave Silk still wants some action. 13 seconds to go in the second period. And they are sending both men to their respective locker rooms to cool off a little bit.
Wise decision by Ron Wicks. They'll both probably come up with...
There is young Dave Silk. Played some fine hockey for the U.S. Olympic team last year. Had a brief stay with the Rangers before...